the icy press of freezing stone against my tongue. Cold and gritty in my mouth for far too long. It draws so near and yet so far. My